Alright, got a game with Vial Smasher. Fairly new to this deck. Is that keepable? What am I playing against? Looks like a pretty poor hand. Let's find out what happens. I played first, so I get a thought season. Painful thought seeds. Let's go for the Nighthawk. I have the Culligan's Cant command, which takes care of one of those artifacts. Maybe I wanted to take care of the other ones. He didn't have that. Oh, he did have Evolving Wilds in his hand. Oh, it actually shows those now. But, seems to be fairly inconsistent. Pay two life to ponder. Taking a bunch of damage here. Guess we don't want this or this. Let's take the portent. No, it's a fine hand. I wish I could keep the spell snare up, but didn't get black blue mana on my first turn. Except for the Creeping Tar Pit. No, I didn't cast it. That's strange. I probably should have. Yeah, I could have kept up Chalice of Stare if I was smart about that. Mana Confluence, Spell Snare, Underground Sea. Nope. Bikemba? So I guess we play Vial Smasher. He gains life. It's actually a pretty big problem. He can play the Hedron Archive now. Alright. Yes, I will get an island. Not many of those. think I can Jace bounce. I don't know if that does much. Slows him down quite a bit. My graveyard. Draw with Jace. Not much going on there. Put back the confluence and the temple. That's not correct. Let's go this one for red, red, black, blue, colorless, blocker for Kemba. Not interested in any of that noise. Oh, that's pretty good. Put back this and Snapcaster for now. Black, black, white, Liliana. I cost him 5 if I upkeep. Right. may have overlooked that, but that seems really good for me. Alright, you got it. Pick your poison. Cryptic command. It's probably correct. Alright, you can have Skull Clamp. Mana Leak back? No, we're fine discarding the Mana Leak. Do we hold the land to discard the Liliana? No, we need to shuffle our deck. Otherwise, I just draw two more lands. Counter target spell, draw a card. Clearly that's what we want. Should have shuffled first. Running out of things to fetch. Fiery Confluence is really good. Put back that and that. A lot of planeswalkers. All right, that'll do it.